Step into the ring. Choose your fighter. Lucario. Step into the ring. Thank you.
fuck is happening?
Game!
Jesus. Yes, oh my fucking god, bro. Jesus Christ. This fucking game wants me to lose so fucking badly, dude. The game is doing everything in its fucking power to make me lose. It's doing everything. It's like, yeah, we're gonna make fucking everything just fucking go wrong for him and work out for his opponent. Like, oh my fucking god, the game is doing everything to try and get me to lose. Jesus Christ, man. Like, that shit was not fucking real. I have never been two-framed by a PK Thunder in my entire fucking life. What the fuck was that? Since when? Everything went wrong. Literally fucking everything. I wouldn't even have been sad, bro. I would have just been like, yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's just one of those games. When I got hit by that PK fire on the last stock, I thought it was over. But the F smash, like, barely missed. I don't even know how I missed, but barely missed. Yep, that guy was talented. 100%. So annoying. I had to work so fucking hard for that. For literally no reason. A stupid game. Yeah, fun fact, by the way. How many sets have I played so far? 3 or 4 or something like that? I think I've played 4. All I know is that at least 3 of my sets so far have been clear losing matchups. And, you know, I just want to say, now that I've traveled to a lot of majors and stuff, I can tell you with confidence, this is not how it is offline. I don't know why, I don't know how, but for some reason, Lucario's losing matchups are like minimum 5 times more common online than offline. And it's really fucking annoying. Like, can I stop playing losing matchups for 1 second? Like, holy shit, every fucking Wi-Fi tourney is like this. I just don't understand why. It's so annoying. Like, do you have to play Ness? Do you absolutely have to? What a stupid fucking game. Okay, well, gotta wait for the next set. Oh my god, I might be fighting another fucking mess, bro. You're kidding me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I can just play Pyramithra, but like, in that set, I was like, to be honest, the thing is that the way that guy was playing, he was clearly fishing for cheese the entire set, and I don't like playing against people that fish for cheese with Pyramithra. It's too scary for me, you know, because like, it just feels so much easier to slip up and get hit by something insane with Pyramithra than it does with Lucario. I still got hit by something dumb, but like, that was just because I didn't even know that was possible. Like, that was, yeah, but whatever. Yo, Loki, I'm gonna fucking play Cloud. Fuck Pyramithra, fuck Ness, fuck everyone. I'm playing Cloud. This character beats every character in the game +3. I don't care anymore. I'm a Cloud player. MKLeo got upset too, by the way. I was watching his stream for a bit when I stopped my stream. I wonder who else got upset. 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah, Deathspade was playing really well. Like, he was just doing some crazy shit, not even lie. Okay, I definitely have to, dude. Oh, I went for it. Take this. Bro got fucking exposed. That's top one right there. That is top one right there. I'm legit gonna start playing Cloud, bro. Like, you're actually, like, anyone who plays this game that doesn't play Cloud is, like, actively nerfing themselves for no reason. Like, this is literally Smash 4 all over again. Like, if you don't have a pocket Cloud, you're fucking trolling. It's literally Smash 4, like... No, Mythra's fucking dog shit. If you're wasting your time playing Mythra as like a fucking pocket character, it's pointless. You're wasting your fucking time. Pick a good character. Why would you pick a bad one? Like, there's no point. Oh, you play Shine Mark? Did you? How'd it go? Tell me how it went. Talk to me. Also, I'm gonna plug in my fan after this game. It is so fucking hot, bro. I don't know why. I turned up the AC. I got the window open. Like, shit's not doing anything. Yeah, Palu Pika is really bad, I'm pretty sure. That shit hit me? Oh, I wanted to see if it would work. I had to see if it would work, bruh. That Pika got no friends. He's got Electronic Samuel. So true. Bruh, Pacha, why are you so mad, bro? Bro, mad as hell. Yo, I'm getting infinite combo because I'm mashing. But that's what you do with Pacha. Okay, look at that. Free 32. I'm already winning. In two hits, I'm winning. Damn, I'm ass. I didn't. Spike? Okay, I need to plug in my fan, bro. Much better.
Much, much better.
Okay. Okay, still waiting. I have to wait for two sets, I think. This is one of them coin boxes where you just gotta fight for your life, man. Like, there's nothing else. You just gotta fight for your life. And that's it. Everyone's just fighting for their life, man. It's all you can do. Bro is in hell right now. This character is so broken. He's just up here forever. There's nothing stopping him. Look how far I can whiff punish that grab from and kill him for it. Like, it's unbelievable. This character is unbelievable. Look at that lingering up air. I would say I feel bad. Look at that shit. I would say I feel bad, but this is not a good game. And everyone's choosing to play it, so why would I feel bad? Okay, that was my bad. Okay, I thought I'd cover roll. I wasn't standing far back enough. Doesn't matter. Just a simple back here covering the entire screen. And we're back. You lived? Okay, wait, wait. Never mind. You're not alive anymore. That's for damn sure. Oh, what? Okay. Well, it doesn't fucking matter. You can fuck up so many times in this campaign, it doesn't matter. Actually, crazy. I don't know how this turned into me complaining about Cloud, but this is what it is. This is just how it is. This is where we're at. Kazuya. Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm bad. Wait. What?
What?
Okay. Maybe Robin's like the best character. Dude, this is a losing matchup.
Oh, dude, I'm getting exposed! What the fuck?
Yeah, okay, congrats, dude. Nice plus 3 for you. Is Mirai going Peach? Why is he in losers? He's probably not going Peach or something. Oh, no, he is. Damn, he just lost to a Wii Fit player. That's unfortunate. Lost to a Wii Fit player early in pools. He's still going, though. He's still going. Wookie from SC. Dude, I swear, there's like a different Wii Fit player from like somewhere over there, like South Carolina, like every fucking week, bro. Like, why is there always a new Wii Fit player from there or some shit? Like, shit's dummy random. You ever play Mios in Bracket? I play him in doubles. Dude, my Smash GG is lagging. I can't do anything. Dude, how are these sets taking so long? How? How is it possible? My god, this shit is taking forever. I just want to play. He beat Zomba in a pre. Oh, really? Damn. Cool. Oh, dicks. Oh my god. This connection's awful. Oh my god, I thought I was WebJP. Wookie also plays Lucario? Interesting. Thank you.
That missed? Oh my god. Oops. I messed up. You have to kill confirm? That was not even... Okay, what is this guy doing, bro? Okay, let's see how long you have to wait now. Oh my god, why is it taking so long? Okay, finally. So it's either Ness or I don't know what character that person plays, but let me see. It's either... Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh, they're up here. Okay. Okay, it's Ness or Robin. Oh my god. Oh wait, no. Who is it? Isn't this, what's his face? I know this guy. Yeah, this is BMM. I think we're fighting the Ness, bruh. This sucks. This actually sucks, straight up. This is just fucking lame. Why is her final smash me? Oh, what is going on here? I'm a two frame with this shit. Oh, come on, I spot that too early. Fuck. Bro really wants to thunder me. Oh my god. Why'd you almost make it? That angle is crazy for someone with his fucking final smash meter on. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this confirmed real quick. That hit me? Yo, wait, this is actually bad. Yeah, stop fucking mashing. Bitch, it's just not killing, but whatever. This Loki kinda close. My set's about to be up, so I'm gonna just not start another match. Let's see. Till they lost to Vendetta. Meister lost to Kirash. Web versus Yez is 1-1 right now. Not Yez, Yay. I don't know why I said Yez. Can't read. Jazar B sharp. AKDQ'd, okay. It's interesting. Rills beat a Tata. TM7 Zab beat Despade. Yeah, I'm fighting in this. Fuck my life. Fuck. My life. My God.
Step into the ring.
Just gonna start Lucario, whatever, we'll see what happens after that. And I'm gonna ban that stage. Let's go FD. Thank you.
come on. He's dead.
Connection is fucking dog shit, bro. Oh my god. Do you see this shit? Oh my god, bro. I can't even. Fuck, you made it. Okay. Thank you.
Jesus Christ, man.
Should I call a lag test? I kind of... It's so bad, dude. This connection is just fucking ass. Like, whatever. I'm just gonna play it. I don't give a fuck. Whatever. It's not worth it. It's gonna take forever. I don't give a fuck. I'm just gonna win. My fucking god, he picked Yoshi's Story. There is no way, bro. This shit is not real. I knew that would happen. Oh my god, I knew that would happen. What am I doing? Jesus fucking Yes, please. Good job, bro. You picked Yoshi's story. Good job, man. Definitely a legal stage. Yep. Nice and legal stage. Wonderful. Thank you. Oh my god. Why is that stage allowed? I don't understand. Like, I... Whatever. Why is that stage allowed? Literally most nauseous stage ever. Whatever. Okay.